If that was my kid who got assaulted in the school, I would definitely want to hold Darren Murphy accountable and not the guy who was trying to help me.
I'm not nodding.
Yeah, we've heard otherwise.
I just spent 10 minutes with that projector.